Alright, so I just came home from dinner. I walked through the front door and I see him with the police shirt. I'm like, I didn't do anything. So what are we doing?
Here's what we're doing. You promised everybody we were gonna do the hot nut challenge.
It's 12:30 at night.
So what? We're gonna have a choice. We're gonna have a choice to either do a nut or a shot. Or a shot. Guys,
it's cute. Where'd you get these? eBay? Amazon?
eBay? I earned them, okay? Come on.
You earned them?
So I'm going to ask you a question, and if you're wrong, we're going to take two dice.
You really thought about this.
Yes.
I love it.
If it's an odd number when you roll, it's a nut. If it's an even number, you take a shot.
Oh my God, I feel like I'm in Vegas.
So tell them about the nuts.
There's five different levels. Jeez, it's like a Mario game.
Another rule before we go on. When you roll, if you don't answer the question correctly, guess what?
What?
The opponent tells you what nut to eat.
So odds equal nuts, even numbers is shot?
Yes.
Number one is ghost peppers, Carolina Reaper powder. Two is warming up. Number three is Carolina Reaper peppers chocolate. Number four is the pain sets in. Carolina Reaper peppers seven pot Douglas. Fuck that. And then the number five is the death nut. This nut looks huge.
All right. So, since I'm your dad, I get to go first.
Okay.
He's a baseball fan, right, guys?
I am.
Okay. In 1961, the New York Yankees had two baseball players in a home run race. One guy hit 61 and won.
Yeah.
In 61.
Yeah.
How many home runs did the other guy hit?
How many did Mickey Mantle hit?
Yes.
Hit right on the mark?
Dun,
I don't know. Dun, I'm going to guess 56.
Dun.
What?
We're going to look this shit up.
Oh, you don't know?
No.
What the heck? Dad, you can't.
Yes, I can. I can do whatever the I want.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
I can do whatever I want.
54.
It was 50 something. So, all right. You're out.
Even as a shot, odd as the nut?
Yes. Even. Shot.
Wish I had a GoPro view.
You have a GoPro?
Yeah, but look at it. What am I gonna hang it up there? What am I doing?
Put it on my head. Oh, easy now, son.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie.
Wait. Question. How much did you drink tonight?
Do you have probable cause for asking for that question?
Do I ask you a question?
Yes.
All right.
I don't give a shit what it is.
Okay.
Go ahead.
All right. What is the capital of North Dakota?
Bismarck.
What the hell? How'd you know that?
I fucking know that.
Oh my! You didn't lose. Why?
Oh, I could take a shot.
Oh, I guess you can. It's free country.
There's a famous highway in the United States. Started in Chicago and ended in LA. What was the numbers of that highway?
Route 66.
Pow.
Route 66. Route 66.
You got it.
Let's go. Let's go.
You got it.
All right. Ready for this one?
Yes.
Big shot. Who won Best Picture in 2000?
Okay.
Was it?
Okay.
Was it The Green Mile, American Beauty, or The Sixth Sense?
Sixth Sense.
American Beauty.
That looks odd to me.
You said it looks odd to me. Let's just start with number five, because you were gonna put number five with me. Come on, give me. Just show the camera how big this nut is. That's a nut. Is it hot? Mm-mm. All right. Ask me a question, or do you want 5 seconds?
That's no cashew. Ooh. Why'd you do that to me?
You were gonna do that to me.
Okay. Who won before the Super Bowl?
The championships, okay.
All right. Who won the 1956 championship and who played in it?
I have to guess both?
Two-part. Yep.
The Giants.
Yeah, who did play?
Who did the Giants play?
Yeah.
I'm going to say the Packers. Giants and Packers.
Look it up. I don't know.
So the Giants versus the Chicago Bears.
You're out. Okay. You get to draw the dice.
All right.
Because you're going to eat one of them motherfuckers too. Oh, that's odd. That's a 7. Odd. Right there, buddy. Dig it out.
I have to do number 5?
Yeah. You're coming right with me. Right down the same tunnel. Mm-hmm. See. Wind on the moon in your eye.
Mm.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's so bad.
I know.
That's so bad. Did you let it touch the side of your mouth?
All over. Whoa. Dude.
Guys, it tastes like dirt. It tastes like hot shit dirt.
Whew. I don't know if that'll help you.
But I don't care.
I will keep on the water.
Swear to God, this is like the one chip.
That's not bad.
No, it's like the one chip.
It's, come on, I had the biggest one.
Okay.
So you wanted to do this, right?
Well, yeah. Not at 12:30 at night, after a beautiful evening.
Not that bad. Dude.
Wait, when was the light bulb patent? Not invented, but when was it patent? Patent.
Well, 1905.
1879. Let's go. All right, roll it. I am sweating. I don't feel too good. 3. It's not. Okay.
So what do you want me to eat?
You know what? I feel bad. So do the number 3, heat and flavor. You get a little heat, you get a little flavor. That's the chocolate one.
All these nuts taste like shit.
I want to burp so bad.
What's the capital of Rhode Island?
Providence. What is it?
I don't know.
You asshole! What is the capital of Rhode Island?
Warwick.
Providence is the capital of Rhode Island.
And you thought I was wrong. You know what? Just because you thought I was wrong, I'll take a little shot for you. Because my mouth is on fire. At least no question for you.
No, you gotta throw your shit around.
All right, I'll throw your shit around. What year did the first iPhone come out?
Okay, so Mac, the computer company.
That was way back in the day.
It was in the 80s.
Yeah.
92.
Dad.
What?
Dad, we had flip phones. I'm talking about an iPhone. I'll give you one more guess. The iPhone, like, you could surf the internet.
2005.
Oof, you're 2007.
Yeah.
That was close.
That's
even. 6. There you go. Yeah. Guys, I'm probably sweating a lot. Probably, I got a beanie on. Oh, everybody in the club getting tipsy. One nut and I'm done.
Step out of the vehicle.
Dad, stop saying that. It's okay. Weird.
Why are you sweating so much, dude?
This nut is nut.
I've had 2 of them.
Yeah.
Number 4. You know what it says? Hang sets in.
That's a nut. That's a nut.
Come on.
Get her done.
It's horrible.
You want some cow milk?
It's horrible.
Yeah, I bet it is. Hey, you know what? I'll just join you. Oh, that does taste like shit. Who makes this shit?
The devil.
Oh!
Why is that one kind of worse than the other one?
It's worse than the last one.
Shit. What are you doing? That's why it was hurting. I had a piece of nut in the back of my mouth sitting there.
You're gonna have a lot to edit in this motherfucker.
Who is said to have discovered electricity when his kite was struck by lightning? Alessandro Volta, Nikola Tesla, or Benjamin Franklin?
Everybody thinks it's Benny. It's not. It's Volta.
It's Benny Franklin. Even. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
You pick.
You know what? I feel bad. You're gonna do the getting started. But do the big one. I'll take a number one with a big nut on the side. Does that one taste good?
No. Oh shit, dude.
Is that
think you reversed them? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that one doesn't last. That one tastes like a girl that I knew. I don't remember her name.
Classic Dommy D shot with his dad. Let's both take a shot. This sugary is shit.
God bless.
God bless. Thank
you. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
Pop, lock, and drop that like button for me and you have a little nut on your lip. Hope you're enjoying the videos. Wait, you doing a thumbnail?
I can't feel.
Wait, what did you do before I got here?
Nothing.